Welcome to my dark side.
Guys and girls, and welcome back to another video. Today we are playing Minecraft Xbox One Edition. Let's get started. Okay, I'm in a tree right now, so we're going to get out of this tree first. What's our surroundings, eh? Let me just... Sorry, I'm done. Turn my can fly on that way, we better see what we got to work with here. Okay. So basically just going to be surrounded by trees, and this tree's a bit big. Okay. I think what we're going to do first is we're going to get some wood. Let's get some wood up, shall we? Now, I know you haven't seen Minecraft on my channel for a while, so I just thought I'll do it on my Xbox instead, because I don't really use my Xbox that much. Aim for trees. I'm gonna drop so much stuff. This video is probably gonna be pretty chilled, so yeah. Okay. We've got a cow here as well, so we're probably gonna create at least a crafting table. Alright, let's create at least a crafting table, or at least some wood. No, we've got 43. Or 48, I should say. Now we're gonna have 44, so we're gonna get some more wood as well, so. Let's just put this in. Just casually pop in this here. I'll do this just one by myself. Because we want to get the basic weapons, because you never know how long we're going to be outside for. So I need to find a good enough area to build at least a basic house. Yeah, I need food as well. Alright, let's see if we can get somewhere else, because I'm not staying on this bit forever. So we need to find somewhere that's got a bit more space. Plant me somewhere random. Because I don't want to build it near trees, because I don't want mobs to spawn all the way around my house. So we're just gonna think of it this way. I don't think I've got any wool from that. I was too close to the sheep, that's why. Let's see if there's a more clearer bit. Because we need to get food and we need to survive somehow. I will eventually go back and do Windows 10 edition. But the thing is, where I've got a new laptop, I've lost all my good worlds. So I have to recreate one of them, I think. Oh, there's loads of sheep here. There's too much sheep, actually. I need you for wool. I need both of you. Because you don't want to be too close to a sheep, because you won't be able to get any wool, you see. Alright. Okay. We don't need this. I'm going to put the majority of the stuff that I don't need in the thing. A bit closer. Alright. Let's just create the crafting. Let's just do the crafting table in here. See, the thing is with Minecraft, this game doesn't update like the PS3 version does. The tutorial's still the same. I suppose the PS3 version, I think it had an updated version. So, I'm just like, yes. I think we're just going to put this here for now. I just need to get some stone to build a furnace. I think I might just take this cave and make it into a house or something. I don't know. Depends if I want to live in a cave or not. I might just pick living in a cave, it might be easier. I don't know. It depends. If you have to take drastic measures like this, then yeah, you probably would, but I'm just trying to get enough stone to last us for a while, and then we can go somewhere else. Well, enough to build us a furnace, at least. I think I might base us here for now, and then I might move. Seems actually up here. I think this cave will do us for now. And then we can move to bigger areas, but okay, I think I'm just gonna base it here for now. I'm trying to look for coal. Probably coal somewhere else. Okay. I know where we are, we're down there. Here we go. Got any coal this side? Here. I know I saw some. Because if that's going to be our house, well, for the time being, then we're going to have to try and make it home-like. Don't worry, I'll edit the video to make it a bit more entertaining, but we'll see. I'd rather at least have somewhere to put ourselves for now. I don't want, like, go out full on ages and then not having anything to live on, you see. See, I know where we are, we're in here. I think I might just dig this out a bit more and put the bed in there. Maybe move the crafting table so it's a bit more sheltered. I'll dig this out a little bit more. Then we're gonna put the bed in there. I feel like it'll be a bit more secure in here. That way the mobs won't spot us straight away. Ooh. I'm thinking about maybe divvying this area. Do it up. Make it actually look like a cave. And then we might actually have something. And things with sand, it has a thing for dropping, and that's why I'm gonna try and this is the thing with sand, you can't win because all it's gonna do is drop. You gotta have something underneath it, you see? This is why I think I might need to bring, I might need some dirt here, so I might do that first. It's the thing with Minecraft, it teaches you stuff. Okay, maybe we can do that. I gotta make it at least so it's a little bit more homier, I suppose. That's what you can put it as. Even still, it's gonna take ages to like try and Because when it's night time, it's a bit you have to be careful about. It's gonna take a while. As you can tell. Well, I've got it up enough so it's decent. Oops, a bit. Do you want to stop the mobs getting in? It's going to trigger me that beat. Let's get rid of that bit. Go back in here. Don't die. I don't want to die. Don't think I want to die particularly. Because if I die, we'll lose where we are. And I have to set a spawn point here. And I don't want to... I don't want to do that, you see. See, this is the thing, you have to like try and at least compromise. Well, I think it's okay enough to fall asleep. Right, it's daytime now. We're fine. Let's go and at least try and get some other stuff because we're gonna need more food. We're gonna need enough food to last. I might try and see if we can find a village somewhere. Sure, I'm gonna do that. I'm gonna try find a village and then I'll come back. Or I wanna see at least explore the area a bit. Okay, there's a load of horses everywhere. Not really anything else, particularly. It'd be nice if there was a village somewhere, that way it'd make it a bit easier, but... By the looks of things, it isn't one for miles. What was that? That's a big cave. Might look into that at some point then. Interesting. I do apologise for the amount of tapping you're hearing in the background because I'm heavy-handed, you see, and I have a habit of clicking so hard on my controller, it's ridiculous. Those are pumpkins, I don't need them. I think there isn't one, so we might just head back to the area we're in. If I remember where we are. We're such a cave. See, this is the thing, when you go somewhere, you just can't remember where you are half the time, and I'm like, what the hell? Because you've literally just left the majority of your crap somewhere. Oh, that's handy. Alright. Okay. Let's find where we were, shall we? I think it was over here. Yeah, it was down here somewhere. See, this is the thing, you have to find where you were now, because otherwise you end up getting lost. Oh, that's big. Oh, big tree. Good sign, I suppose. I think we're near enough near where we were-ish. Might take a while to find. Sorry. Because me being stupid probably didn't even set the spawn point. Well, that was a bit stupid. I did that deliberately just to get back. Well, at least we know the spawn point worked. Yay. Okay. Alright. Let's just try and do something with these. I don't know. Let's try and make this look a little bit more homier. If only I sank there. Eat my plant, I swear to God, I will literally thump you. There we go. It's not looking very homey in here at the moment. I am planning on blocking some of this area off. Well, I think it's okay as it is. Anyways, I hope you enjoyed this video. Bye! There was no